talking from my heart, but I don't really know where to start.